I learned a song, but I don't know it completely fast. So I learned a song, but I don't know it completely fast. Okay.
Windowsill?
Yeah.
Yeah, so you would do it fine.
Oh. Well, he's here now, so we don't have to look at him. Skip it.
Right, so Joel, we'll play something.
So what?
You just arrived, so you have to play something.
Yeah, pressure's all on you.
What about Josh?
Josh, give us a tune there.
He's far away. So
we're officially on.
You can play something, but maybe a song, maybe. Okay. Let the grass green grow and the water flow in a free and easy way, but him be not for the great old stuff may dear go away be. Come kangaroo, come bunny, old Sligo-lay dream. We'll give him the slip and we'll take a sip. Crept up the hill, there's a nip, there's a smoke, there's a blue sky. And you're right in the spell, you can bend the bell, there's a fucking brew nearby. For it's filled the air with another rare, it makes both me and you. Up we go, we can take a slow, a bucket full of mountain dew. It's very nice though.
It's a good bag.
It's for poster.
Ah, right. Yeah. When you have to take a roll. Yeah, buddy.
See, we're winds, but we're out of winds.
Sorry?
We're winds, but we're out of winds.
Okay.
Because if you walk far away, then you're out.
Yeah.
Nice. Give us something.
Thank you.
say something. I know what you mean.
Full of pools.
And I know it's water.
I know.
The fly on the wall.
Great. Sing a song.
Yes.
Do you want to play or sing a song?
I know. I'll need the lyrics because I barely remember anything. She wants to sing a song.
Who?
In the corner.
Ah, great, great, yeah. Go for it.
What do you want to sing? Is it share?
I don't know. Nobody answered, so I answered.
Appreciate it.
Well, back to you.
Oh boy. Okay. All right. Something easy. Something nice and easy that I will not mess up.
Philip, great to see you. Great to see you.
Oh, you want to sit here?
Don't sit too far away. Sit with us here. Yeah,
yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Well,
it's always hungry. Yeah, yeah. I think we changed. We got upgraded.
Thank you.
Well, sorry. Draw back to you.
Okay, that was short. I hope I can get it right. I just studied that song. I was just a small town country boy when I left the dusty town. Route 66 to the westward, I hope to go pray down. California, here I come, when my sights down during the summer's come. They call us hookies, the lonesome boom, the police don't ask round. Never tire of the road, never tire of the rolling wheel, never tire of the weight of the world, way out yonder calling. The side road leads me on the road, and highway is my home. Just a lonesome voice that I heard in my head says, never tire of the road. California to the New York Island. We played in many jungle halls, many sad bars. Standing out by the wind and the rain, that lonesome voice of the sweet refrain. When you're waiting for some old freight train, carries an empty car. Never tire of the road, never tire of the rolling wheel, never tire of the weight of the world. Way out yonder calling. The men, well, the politician, the men with the greater desire. One big union, the top them, and the eye of a brother is your only man. They love this temple, cause it never dies. Never tire of the road, never tire of the rolling wheel, never tire of the ways of the world. Way out yonder.
Warm up with me.
That's the reason he wanted to sit there.
Yeah.
Otherwise he would sit here.
I always sit here.
Thank you.
The maid behind the bar.
Which reminds me.
Thank you.
Yes. Hey, very nice. Philip.
That's it?
Just guess. Yes. Yeah, yeah, they got paid on Facebook. Paid, yeah. Yeah, it really works.
Look at that, it's amazing.
Invested in this and bought this one.
Look at that. That's beautiful. What is it? Right? Cool. I don't know, I have a question.
Yeah.
Do you think it's appropriate a bit to talk rather than
you have something like a
just like something I think about.
Nice. Yeah, okay, go for it, yeah.
I like making experiments. I am a scientist by profession.
Yeah.
So it's I do experiments.
Right. And,
which kind of science?
Marine science.
Oh, wow.
I studied the sea. And I told you I wanted
to make a lecture
about Irish music at sea, like what kept the men who went out for like half a year at sea, what kept them fucking alive. This thing was one of it. It's like the music what kept people alive half a year or a year at sea, and they wouldn't see a family, they wouldn't see anything. But that's another experiment. I wanted to make some experiments with I was sorry, I'm talking about myself, I beg your pardon, but I was trained as a classical violin performer. And I try to get back to classical music, but I'd really like to try mixing classical music with Irish music.
Well, there's also classical Irish music.
Of course.
Like the tunes we will play.
Of course. It's also called like classics.
It's an Irish composer? Yes.
O'Carolan? Turlough O'Carolan? Yeah, he's like... classics.
Exactly. He was just somewhere between the end of the Gaelic time and the.
He was like who?
He really liked the Baroque composers of his time, Vivaldi and cool. And this kind of people. Yeah.
If we can try, and I just thought about it when going here. If we can try mixing the European classics, like Brahms, with Irish tunes. So I'm working the last year. I'm working on the Hungarian dances of Brahms. Yeah, and I really like it.
No, go for it.
But
I don't mind.
I thought of making it like
the flag. I think the flag.
Something like trying to make it with
yeah. You know, I mean, after all, it's, you know, music, is it your musical enough?
So I will think about it more.
Okay, good.
Meanwhile, I will stick to what I play usually. But if you allow, I will try to think about it, and maybe I can send you some sheet music.
I'm doing the long notes on that song. You could probably blend in parts of another song from Irish music that are in the key of that long note.
I mean, the part that's like... like this, but making it sound like a reel or
with the drum, yeah.
Yeah,
you should talk to the other.
I don't know if we can play with you. But
yeah, but the other violinist who is here, I think his name is Ilya.
Yeah. And he's also been trained
stuff.
As a classical musician.
Yeah, stuff, right?
True. So if he, there are plenty of software that make sheet music, so like gives an output of a PDF. So maybe I should talk to Ilya, and maybe he has that software, and we can get you sheet music, and then you can look at and we can make something. Like it could be a little bit crazy. So let's get back to normal.
Yeah,
that's good.
Oh boy.
I'm sorry to leave you for food. Pardon.
How dare you eat?
Yes.
How dare you say shit, you're hungry?
I'm sorry, I'm hungry.
I'm joking.
Just music alone.
Show.
It could be like a country music.
It's about Woody Guthrie.
Yeah, Woody Guthrie, all right.
And, actually we wanted to see another artist that performed the night before, but there weren't any tickets, so we went to this one, and the rest is history, because after this show just got really... he's a magician, I mean... So what's now? Any requests?
That song with the
yeah, that one.
No, that one with the hold on. This is why I write stuff down. I can't remember. Just a second. The one with the you know.
Yeah, I know. Okay, let's do
it. The one with the...
No, it wasn't that page, and maybe I'm...
The one about the soldiers that are dying.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that one is good.
No, the one with, like, the legs are gone.
No, I don't think that's appropriate. No. But maybe I'll play another one, which is quite similar.
Okay.
Oh, fairly well. My own true love, there were many for thee will. I am bound to California, a place I know quite well. So fare thee well, my own true love, when I return united we will be. It's the living of never. Forgive me, my darling, when I think sing so
loud. In a week time.
Oh, this is her name.
You know, we don't have too many people. If there were, you know, a lot of people playing and stuff, we would give it to the musicians, you know, first. Just the ones who play at the moment, you know, people who play. If they eat, it should go to another.
Oh, okay.
But there's not too many people, so it doesn't matter.
Okay. Because I guess sit over there.
No, we haven't.
Making sure, because sometimes I usually eat chips. And, you know, I don't know, just, I didn't get chips today, but you know.
Only, if you eat here, you have to share it with everybody.
Have you got tested? That is fine.
Are you?
shine, dear moonshine, oh, while I love thee, you killed my old father, and now you drive me. God bless, old moonshiners, God bless, old moonshine, God grant you the sweetest that you own the vine. I'm a rambler, I'm a gambler, I'm a long way from home, and if you don't like me, well, leave me alone. I'm hungry, I'll drink when I'm dry. And if moonshine don't kill me, I'll live till I die. I'll live when I'm hungry, I'll drink when I'm dry. And if moonshine don't kill me, I'll live till I
Philip, it's your turn.
I don't try.
Classic.
Thank you. Yeah.
I thought.
Sorry, do you sing?
No. No, I write songs, but I don't sing. No, really bad at singing.
So, I only have one song I'm somewhat comfortable going Great. For, and I don't know if I actually know the B part, because I didn't get to practice it all week, because stuff. So, I'm going to rely on you, because you know it.
Right. Okay. D major.
When I go home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. Thank you. Thank you. What would you do?
Thank you. Lovely.
Thank you.
No, that's...
There's a little jam in Bargalim downtown. I'm going there, so you're all welcome.
Yes. No.
Thank you very
no.
much.
Oh, wow.
Yes, at this moment. Sorry for leaving you.
Thank you. No, we are finished.
Over anyway.
Thank you.
That's great. So, if you want to continue rock and roll, you're most welcome.
Rock and roll?
What's sort of?